All right, time to get insta-killed. On to head to outpost. That's the furthest away that I can reach. Always try to get the furthest away. I gotta start moving now. I don't see anybody else. Gotta stay on the outskirts. I gotta survive by trying to avoid as much conflict as I can. There's players in here, so it's unbalanced. It's almost not worth the time. You don't fight losing battles. I would have thought there'd be more people coming through here. There is. I love fighting bots. It gives me it makes me feel a little bit better that I can actually get somewhere. Going against real players, you basically get nowhere. Because you get insta-killed. It's not worth it if you get insta-killed. stay on the outskirts. Good thing, the good things come to those that are careful. If you're careful, you may have a better chance. Now, this is a problem. There's many other players here. Oh, right to the dome. Right to the dome. Sometimes if you reach out and touch him, you have a better chance. Always carry a sniper with you. It may help you in the long run. I'm not going to win it, but I'm doing a lot better than I did before. I'm never going to get another solo win. There's too much standing in the way. And that thing that is standing in the way are players. I don't need a sniper anymore. Too close quarters. One more. I'm not going to win it. I know I'm not going to win it. I've had too much in the way to win it. Well, I will be damned. I won. See, I told you. Good things come to those that are careful. And I got very careful. I stayed on the outside and let everybody kill each other first. But I lost so much XP. And I gained so... I've lost at least 5 times more than I won. Always carry a sniper in case.